Holy crap. Almas is winning. They're going to set up Almas and Mysterio. Holy crap, I love Rey Mysterio. Look at that. That's beautiful. Double knees.
Andrade controlling this match. Rey Mysterio hurt. Here comes. Oh! Turned out of the way at the last second. The reigning United States champion.
Yeah, R-Truth is not winning this by a long shot.
After the Royal Rumble event. After this maneuver, the title reign of R-Truth, if he's able to get past Andrade and Rey Mysterio. Oh! If he can't get past him, it's going to end his title reign. That too. Carmella trying to fire up the WWE.
Ow. Cena's already beaten Almas and Vega in the next tag of Becky. Oh God. Great rivalry. Oh my God, no. No way. No. No, come on, Almas. First title. First title. First title. What? Are you kidding me? He kicked out? I thought he was freaking concussion city. Jeez. He freaking hit him on. Holy crap. Come on. Oh, God. That was a botch. No way. I thought SmackDown was going to be good tonight. Really? Frickin' bullcrap. Frick, that was...